Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erujian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erujian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck has run dry. I've been praying about you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Located in any tank. Requesting close air support.
Enemy on your tail!
Request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all. You got it? Go on your paycheck. Excellent. They've halted. Pin them down! This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the escort. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
Keep your eyes glued to the ground.
Powering main system. Go blue. Skipping sequence is 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Menhir 7. You've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
The enemy isn't letting on. It's just a full sight.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb, but we have to stop them.
What's happening,
Menhir 5's aerial problems?
I'm fighting
squad is
moving in. Clear all threats. Get away from the front lines with sporadic fire.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger! Ally aircraft, don't worry about us! Take out those bombers!
Topcon, you're fine!
This is Menhir 7, they're gone! Three lines. There's gotta be him!
Target is hit.
cards.
Without them,
the enemy
anti-rocket unit coming from the southwest, and Helomorne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them. Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
Too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job!
Rose, we need someone from Team Gallows you with these. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not go far this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with all this to the range table? What was that curious?
Guess they knew what they were doing.
Pistol operation is crazy! Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird.
Give us the GPS coordinates under the Arsenal Bird. We'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
All right, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal Bird is slowing down.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
I'm an idiot. I have to eject. Longcaster, send a request for rescue. Conditions look grim. Expect some injuries.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used something this archaic. So the angle on this
we can see the ocean flag from here. How much wind? Rescue ship in sync.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
Karma level is 80%. I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
Arsenal Bird propeller stall.
Missile.
Power level is at 100%.
Missile.
Good on, Bart. Stonehenge.
Missile.
Shoot.
Missile.
Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Adjusting angle.
3, 2, 1. Fire!
Fire!
Hit, damn it!
Appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Missions.